What is coronavirus? Coronavirus is an illness that can make people have a high temperature and cough. What happens if I get coronavirus? Most people that get coronavirus can stay at home to rest, eat healthy food, and eventually get better. Children and healthy adults are very good at fighting the coronavirus, but some people will have to go to the hospital. The doctors and nurses will do everything they can to help them get better. What can I do to help? You can wash your hands with soap and warm water before eating food, after sneezing or coughing, and after using the bathroom. You should sneeze on your arm or tissue paper, and remember to stay at home. Why is my school closing? To keep people healthy, schools have been closed for a while. You will stay at home and do your work from home. It's okay to feel worried. Things will feel different for a while, but the grown-ups will look after you, and always remember, you can talk to them about every worry that you have.